Exactly. Anyone with neck, back, or knee problems, we recommend that you sit down below as far back as possible. One last item to protect your children. If you're going to hold a child in your arms, you must be safe.